23 years old. I'm a dance major at BCU, and I am from Portsmouth, Virginia. Story about that, I have been dancing since I was 14 years old. It was around 8th grade and in middle school. I had gone to a recital for my cousins, and at the end they got trophies and flowers. I was so jealous. I was like, oh, I want trophies and flowers. I want that. So my grandma was like, okay, that's it. You get straight A's this next year, we'll totally have it. So I was like, yes, I can do this. Feel the mercury rising. I feel your baseline bumping. Hear it in your rhythm. You got my heartbeat pumping.
Oh, I can't stop it. No, I can't control it. Can you feel it?
On the dancer aspect, I just think just being in the studio and really finding yourself and finding who you are is what made me. I just find new things about myself every time I get in the studio, and it's really exciting. You develop this personal, not even just a personal relationship, you develop a motivation to like keep going. It's just like you look at me and you see something, it's like, oh my god, I want to keep going. Motivator, especially if you have somebody. I think just working with people motivates me. And also, the teacher aspect is just like seeing kids finally like clicks in their head and teaching them, like, hey, let's learn the air dance or let's learn the air effects. And they're just like, they're like, let me teach you. Like, the look on their face when they learn something is just amazing. And I think the teacher aspect is that was really motivating to me. It's helping me. Tricky question. At first as I started dancing, I had this mantra of I'm gonna be famous, and I think I've sunk it in more to like, I just want to do what makes me happy. I think my heart is telling me I'm just gonna stay home for a year and have my dance team, and like, I love the competition feeling, it's just like amazing, so I'm just gonna stay there with the competition, make my name out there, and then to California, probably work with a company and just dance out there and see where my journey takes me. It's so nerve-wracking, like not knowing what's gonna happen, but I think that's the beautiful part about it, is like you never know what's gonna happen, so you always can be on your A game, and it's really exciting.